share how to turn a ball of clay into a cylinder and then kind of adjust it and turn it into one of my planters that you've seen, like this. So I'm just kneading it to compress all the air out and make sure that there is no air bubbles. So especially if I cut it, in theory, if I did knead it properly, it should be super smooth like this. Ta-da! Especially when you have like big amount of clay and you're doing big things, you want to make sure that there is no air bubble or anything like that. Otherwise, especially when you're throwing, you might tend to get a little bit of like pop, pop, pop noise and yeah, and get something that's a bit wobbly as well. Okay, so to make my planter, I start by making a simple cylinder on the wheel, and I'm just kind of going to go for like a just basic shape first, and then after I make that, I'm going to take it to the table, refine it, cut it, and then turn it into my planter. Here I go, cut, cut, cut. So after this is done, you fire it, and then you have a bisque form. So at this point, I can start to add my details and designs to it. The dust.